What's going on, fam? It's the entertainer, the motivator, the educator, Lecky Murray, back with another Gamecock News update. Today, got a real quick video I'm doing. I'm going to the Peach Festival out here in Gaffney, South Carolina. So, don't have time to set up a face cam, but I got some great news, man. Before I explain the news, if you like the content, please like the video, man. Smash that like button, man. Smash the like button. And also, subscribe to the channel. Most of you guys are not subscribed, so just hit the subscribe channel. It's free. Once you hit the subscribe channel, hit the notification bell, like, you know, every time I drop a video. And three, share the video, helps out the video a ton. So I'm not going to keep you posted up, man. But Kevin Harris is receiving more Hartwell, this time the South Carolina's Heisman. So I'm going to read the story from the Gamecock Online, and I'm going to come back with this. Man, it says the South Carolina Football Hall of Fame is pleased to announce, after an outstanding sophomore campaign, Kevin Harris has been named the recipient of the 2020 Blanchard Rogers Trophy presented by Hales Jurors. In the first season as a starter, Harris led the SEC in rushing yards per game, 113.8, and ran a total of 1,138 yards in just 10 games. He was the 11th Gamecock to record a 1,000-yard season and the first since Mike Davis. Kevin was selected first-team All-SEC by the Associated Press, as well as second team according to the league's coaches and Phil Steele. Has recorded 500-yard games, including a pair of 200-yard games, and scored a school single-game record with 5 touchdowns against Ole Miss. Harris finished the season with a remarkable 16 total touchdowns, including a 10-game SEC schedule. He joined George Rogers, 3, and Marcus Lattimore, 2, as the only Gamecocks with multiple 200-yard games in his career. Kevin Harris was the best running back in the state and in the SEC last year. The Blanchard Rogers Trophy presented by Hales Jewelers is awarded to the South Carolina's most outstanding collegiate player of the year. Eligible include all college players, football players playing in SC, as well as SC natives playing outside the state. The honor will be awarded by George Rogers at the South Carolina Football Hall of Fame's annual enshrinement ceremony at the Hilton Greenville on July 20th, 2021. Last July, former Clemson standout and the number one overall pick to the Jaguars, Trevor Lawrence, was honored with the trophy, named after the 1945 Heisman winner Doc Blanchard and legendary Gamecocks and 1980 Heisman Trophy winner George Rogers. So let's get back into this, man. Like I said, man, Kevin Harris put a tweet out there, said, honored to be the first Gamecock to win this award. Truly blessed at Gamecock Football at SC Football Hall of Fame. So this is the first time that I heard about this award. I didn't know that the South Carolina Football Hall of Fame gave out this award to all SC natives. And, you know, I believe Clemson guys probably been winning this award because the last 5 or 6 years, Clemson's probably been the best team in the state. But I'm glad that any player that plays collegiate football can get this award. So you may have a guy from State, you may have a guy from Claflin, you may have a guy from Benedict. You may have other guys who can win this award, and also SC natives. So let's recognize people who are from the state but chose to play college football out, you know, the state, but they're still South Carolinian. So I think this is a wonderful award, man. Like I said before, Kevin Harris, man, got something special. I think I told y'all before, man, I believe him and Marshawn Lloyd. And also, you can't forget about Z, man. My man Z, man, we're gonna have a tremendous running game this year coming up, man. But here's what I need you to do, because I'm not gonna keep y'all going too long. Let me just think about this in the comment section below. What do you think about Kevin Harris winning the Blanchard Rogers, the South Carolina Heisman Award for the best collegiate athlete in the state in football? Let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. Again, it's the entertainer, motivator, educator, Lecky Murray. If I said it before, I'm saying it again. Back with another Gamecock News update. And like always, until next time, people.